What's up, friends, and welcome back to my channel. Have you ever gotten blood work done only to realize that you then have absolutely no clue what to do with the information? I mean, you want concrete answers on what all of these numbers mean and then what to actually do about them, but you often end up leaving your doctor's office with more questions than answers. Enter InsideTracker. How about you eat this nut to help lower your AST, take some artichoke extract to lower your LDL, and start chugging fish oil to raise your DHA? Now, these are just a few of the actual insights that you might get from the company InsideTracker. And so in this video, I'll explain why I think they're changing the game when it comes to blood tests. And I'll do that by giving the full lowdown on how the service works, the types of results that you get, and how to implement them. I'll touch on the science and technology behind their platform and how it compares to some of the similar services out there on the market. And then finally, I'll wrap things up with pricing, how often you should retest, and I'll share my thoughts on who I think this product is really designed for. And bonus, there will be a giveaway. There is a giveaway. It's in the show notes below. InsideTracker was generous enough to offer one lucky member of this audience a chance to win their ultimate and inner age package. It's like $700 worth of blood tests. Super dope deal. Check out the link below if you want to learn more and sign up. So in full transparency, InsideTracker, as I mentioned, I have a relationship with them now. I think they're awesome, but they did provide me with two of their ultimate package tests. So I did one in July and then one in October. And I will share with you some of the highlights here, but I think this video would be super dull if all I talked about was my own data points. So I'm not gonna do that. Instead, if you are curious about my own results and the type of recommendations I got, then you can check out my full report, which will also be in the show notes below. So let's kick things off with a quick overview of how InsideTracker actually works. So step one, you pick your package. If you want the full works, definitely go with the ultimate, but they do have a couple of different options that you can choose from. So it's really gonna depend on your budget, on your goals, and then of course, where you live. And don't worry guys, I will talk a little bit more about the international testing thing in just a sec. But then step two is you're gonna fill out a short questionnaire and then schedule your blood draw. So you have two options here. You can either go through Quest Diagnostics or you can schedule a mobile blood draw. And lucky for you, I tried both. Spoiler alert, they were both equally enjoyable. Just kidding, I really actually hate getting my blood drawn. But I did do a mobile blood draw in Hawaii, and then I went to Quest in California, and honestly, they were very straightforward. What's great is that InsideTracker actually sets up everything on the back end, so you basically just have to show up to the lab or roll out of bed, which is exactly what I did for my mobile blood draw. Then step three is review your results. After the blood draw, I'd say it was about a 7-day turnaround to get my full results. Once you do, you can access them from both your online dashboard and then the InsideTracker app. And speaking of results, here's what you're actually gonna get. You will get your actual blood test results. Now, for the ultimate test, that's gonna be 43 biomarkers, including a complete blood count. You're gonna also see where these numbers fall within your optimized zone, the trend lines over time, and a full list of food and different lifestyle recommendations to help you improve these scores. So if you wanna see it in action, let's use vitamin D as my example. As you'll see, my levels actually went up 5 points from July to October, which still is putting me in what they're calling the optimized range. And in case you're wondering, this optimized range is actually unique to me. Their algorithm is based on a handful of different factors, things like age, gender, ethnicity, where you live, all that stuff. Now on the right-hand side of the graph, you'll actually find a whole host of different food recommendations to help keep your levels in check. So for me, it included things like sockeye salmon and maitake mushrooms. Luckily, I love both of those things, and I'm gonna show you how to practically implement and schedule these things through their app in just a sec. But before we do, let's talk about the science here, because each category actually has its own dedicated science tab, which includes a video explanation and a blog post. I personally found this to be super helpful, especially when it comes to understanding the what and then the why behind some of these lesser known biomarkers like ALT or GGT. Those are liver enzyme groups, by the way. Now, prior to InsideTracker, I was actually using the company WellnessFx to analyze my blood results. And very similar service, kind of comparable prices and different biomarkers that they test, but it pales in comparison to the overview that you get here on InsideTracker. For instance, on WellnessFx, they suggested that I avoid smoking in states of constant high stress. Yep, that was one of their suggestions for ways to lower my hsCRP score. Revelatory. But with InsideTracker, I mean, the whole point of their service is to get you to do something about your results, not just have them in your portfolio, which is why I'm actually a huge fan of the companion app that comes with the service, because they do make it really easy to implement your action items and then track your progress over time. Let me show you the example. So each time you open up their homepage, you'll find a handful of different suggestions to try, all of which are kind of based on the biomarkers that need the most work. So this includes everything from diet tips, exercise routines, to supplement protocols. An example from my list would be, hey Katie, why don't you try a new type of nut this week? Now, when you click on that page, you'll see exactly what biomarkers this affects under the section, how this helps your blood. And in this case, it's helping me with both my liver enzymes and cholesterol. But I gotta say, the best part of their app is the calendar mode, because it gives you the option to check in and then set reminders to complete these different tasks throughout the week. Even though the suggestion tab is awesome, your biomarkers aren't going to change unless you actually take some action. So now that you kind of have a little bit of a brief overview on how this whole service works, let's talk about their science and technology, because it's really at the forefront of what makes this company unique, and it definitely adds some credibility to the insights they provide. And I will say that even though there has been a lot of buzz around InsideTracker in just the past year or so, making it seem like this new service, the company was actually founded back in 2009 by a team of different experts across the fields of genetics, medicine, longevity, nutrition. They had a mission. They want to help people live better and ultimately age better. And they decided on the strategy to get them there would be big data. So in the past decade, they've built out this massive algorithmic framework, which is based on a couple of different factors, including 2,500 peer-reviewed scientific publications, a demographic database of over 180,000 healthy individuals, and more than 8,000 unique foods. Definitely an ambitious approach, but it seems to be paying off. I mean, sitting on their scientific advisory board is David Sinclair. Yes, that David Sinclair, the award-winning biologist, the Harvard professor, lifespan author. And fun fact, he also recently made the list for Time's 100 most influential people in the world. Even Stanford's own Andrew Huberman has talked openly about his support of InsideTracker on his podcast, Huberman Lab, which is kind of a BFD because he doesn't just throw his support behind anything. Trust me, I've looked into this. And to top it all off, the company also made headlines recently in the very esteemed scientific reports for a peer-reviewed paper on the platform's effectiveness at helping improve biomarker levels. So those are just a snapshot of some of the highlights. And if you want to learn more, definitely check out their dedicated science page, which I have linked up for you guys in the show notes below. So when wrapping things up, let's talk about the price, how often you should test, some of the current limitations around testing, and then finally, I will tell you who I think this service is really designed for. Starting with the price, and at the point of recording this video, the ultimate package is going to run you close to $600 and another $100 tacked onto that if you opt in for the mobile blood draw, although going through Quest Diagnostics is free. And if you're watching this somewhere in the future, make sure to check the link in the description below, because we all know pricing things can change. But if price is a concern, I'd say check with your insurance provider, because some of the plans might actually work with your HSA, FSA benefits, or you can always use my discount code, hashtag show notes, to help drive down the cost as well. Now, some of the other options that they have, including their essentials package or their inner age test, they are significantly cheaper. And they are also going to come with a blood draw. I mean, if you're on the fence on which one to choose, I'd say it probably makes sense to get all your levels checked if you haven't had your blood tested in over a year or you're about to start a new diet. because it's gonna give you a baseline to work with. A few years ago, I made the mistake of not getting my levels checked prior to starting keto and all my biohacking shenanigans. It's something I still regret to this day, so don't make the same mistake if you guys can avoid it. And in case you're wondering then about retesting, I usually like to check my levels once a year. I mean, maybe less depending on the situation. But if you are in it for the long haul, they do offer discounts, pretty good ones too, when you buy these tests in bulk. And that kind of seems worth it to me since the packages aren't going to expire for at least 2 years. So I know I've talked a lot about the benefits that you get with InsideTracker, but the platform isn't perfect. There are definitely some limitations, and let's talk about those and start with international testing. So if you live in the US, continental US, not including Hawaii, then you can access all of their tests and get your blood work drawn either through Quest or a mobile blood draw. So I'm not entirely sure how it works with the other islands of Hawaii, but at least here on the Big Island, I could only opt in for a mobile blood draw. And the same thing applies to Canada. All Canadian provinces, except Ontario, I don't know why, require the mobile blood draw option if you're gonna purchase a test that requires a lab work. So just something to note. Now for all other international users, meaning everyone outside of US and Canada, the options are a little bit more limited. So you've got two choices, either their home kit, and that's gonna include 7 biomarkers, and it's a simple at-home test that you do at home, and the blood results upload option, meaning you can only upload your results to the platform, but you can't actually schedule your blood draws through InsideTracker. Now, granted, some of these international rules could change down the line, but that's at least where things stand right now at the end of 2021. I also want to mention that they do have some DNA testing options as well, in case you're interested in that. You can either go straight through InsideTracker and get an at-home swab test, or if you already did the DNA test, maybe through something like 23andMe, you can then simply upload that data to their platform for $30, and then when you combine it with your blood test, you get an even more comprehensive report on your total health. Now, as for some of the other platform limitations, InsideTracker does offer a wearable integration option to help you keep track of things like your sleep and fitness stats, but right now you only have two options, either Fitbit or Garmin. I'm sure they're going to expand to include things like the Oura Ring, Apple Watch, and Whoop, but I literally have no clue on what that timeline looks like. There are also a couple of notable biomarkers that are not included in their ultimate test, specifically things like estradiol, TSH, and IGF-1. Some other companies on the market, including WellnessFx, do include these in their lab tests, but InsideTracker has taken a pretty strong stance for why they've chosen not to. And it really has to do with the fact that either A, these biomarkers just fluctuate too much throughout the month to get an accurate reading or baseline, or B, there simply isn't enough research-backed lifestyle interventions to make a significant impact on them right now. So taking all of these things into account, who would I say InsideTracker is really meant for? And it's very rare for me to do a review of a product where I can honestly say everyone, but I really do think that is the case. And just a quick PSA here, even if you don't use InsideTracker, I think it's wise to just get your blood work done at least every few years to know where things are shaping up in terms of your health. But coming back to price, and yes, their ultimate package is a little bit on the higher end, but you're getting so much data, and I think the level of service they provide is absolutely worth it. I mean, first off, kudos to InsideTracker for taking something very clinical and making it trendy. Trust me, just look up hashtag InsideTracker on Instagram to see what I mean. But in doing so, they've also taken a bit of the hassle and the fear out of blood testing. And they've done it by streamlining the lab process, simplifying your results, and then empowering you with an action plan that's both data-driven and easy to implement. So if you guys want to learn more, or you want to enter the giveaway, make sure you check out the links in the description below. Also have my discount code there and all of the information and resources I mentioned in this video. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you learned something, if you like this video, please share it with a friend, give it a big thumbs up, And until next time, I cannot wait to catch you on the next one.